Welcome to Vignan News, where we bring you the latest updates, highlights from our vibrant campus.
Stay tuned for amazing events, student achievements, and exciting highlights.
This is me, Dhriti, with my co-host,
Dipti, and let's dive into the stories that make our school community unique and thriving.
Let's begin with the headlines. Events and celebrations in Vignan.
Competitions in Vignan.
Initiations in Vignan.
PTM meet.
Celebrations in kindergarten.
Awards and achievements.
Festivals are a significant part of Indian culture, acting as a vehicle for the presentation of our emotions and values. By the way, Deepthi, what is your favorite festival celebrated on campus?
I enjoy Badkama festival the most. It's that time of the year we get dressed in traditional attire, and what I love the most is grooving to the tunes and playing dandiya.
Yes, of course, same here. Badkama, the festival of life, is predominantly celebrated in Telangana. This colorful festival that symbolizes the culture and identity of our country was celebrated with grandeur and enthusiasm amidst the lush green campus in Vignan ECIL. Principal, students, as well as staff participated in Badkama making process. Girls bought colorful Badkamas dressed in their traditional attire. Students danced around the floral arrangement. The campus truly came to life with the spirit of festivity. Later, Badkama was slowly immersed in the water. Students shared some prasadam to everyone and prayed for the well-being of the world.
Dhriti, do you know why we celebrate Children's Day?
Yes, everybody on earth knows it. We celebrate to commemorate the birthday of Pandit Jawaharlal Nehru. Nehru's birthday.
Rightly said. This day is also celebrated to raise awareness about the rights, education and welfare of children. And to surprise our students, the staff of Vignan came up with a series of meticulously planned, interesting and exciting events. All the teachers played the role of students, conducting an informative and inspirational assembly. The program started with a national song, school prayer, pod jogging, amazing facts, riddles, tongue twisters, jokes and real experiments, etc. Then the teachers came up with an informative skit showcasing the adverse effects of gadgets on young mind and a skit educating the students to respect their teachers and elders. Lastly, the teachers came up with a dance performance. The students were elated to see the teachers performing and celebrated the day with zeal and enthusiasm. Our principal, Mrs. Sarita Reddy, addressed the students and wished them to dream big and work hard. All the students throughout enjoyed the day. It was a day full of joy and laughter for the students.
I'm a symbol of victory, a beacon's light. Rose of me glow, banishing the night. I'm celebrated on Lord Rama's return. Can you guess who I am?
Diwali.
Yes, you're right.
The spirit of Diwali was celebrated with a green twist this year, as students and staff embraced an eco-friendly approach to honor the Festival of Light. To commence the eco-friendly Diwali celebration, a special assembly was conducted, emphasizing the importance of environmentally conscious festivities. Students were educated about the adverse effects of traditional fireworks on the environment, encouraging them to opt for eco-friendly alternatives. In lieu of traditional fireworks, the school organized a Green Diwali Pledge. The students pledged to refrain from bursting conventional fireworks and instead engaged in activities that contribute to environmental well-being. To enrich the understanding of this vibrant festival, the kindergarten tiny tots were engaged in activities like diya painting, culture programs. All the students enjoyed a festive potluck feast.
An exhibition is a platform which helps students showcase the concepts they understood. Such exhibitions play a key role, igniting curiosity in the young minds. Keeping this in view, Vignan ECIL organized an all-subject exhibition named Curiosity Carnival. Students from grade 1 to 10 participated in the carnival with their innovative working models. The Curiosity Carnival started with the inauguration by our eminent guest, ASI Mr. Gopal, ex-MPTC Mr. T. Sridhar, our distinguished coordinator Mr. Nishant, and our diligent principal Mrs. Sarita Reddy, our beloved Ghatkesa principal Mr. Srinivas. Our eminent guests motivated our students with some wise words, and they also came up with their anecdotes. The guests were amazed to witness students' enthusiasm and their industrious efforts to execute their models. Students from grade 1 to 10 put up food and entertainment stalls, which stood as a main attraction. The guests as well as parents appreciated the management and students for their relentless efforts.
School picnic is the most awaited day in a student's life. It provides holistic education with great opportunities to cherish wonderful experiences. It helps the students in social development, contributing significantly for their personality growth. And to provide this valuable experience to our students, Vignan ECL planned a picnic to Wonderla. All our students enjoyed their bus journey to Wonderla. They were received with a welcome drink. Later, all our students dispersed to explore the place after receiving a set of instructions. By 2 in the afternoon, they united with their friends to have the yummy time. After enjoying dry rides, all our determined students headed towards the wet rides. Twin flip T-Rex ride, roller coaster, crazy car, lazy river, interstellar, etc. among the few favorites of our students. In the same fashion, students of kindergarten and grade 1 to 4 were taken to Blue Thunder. They enjoyed all the recreational games, thrilling rides and slides. Later, they satisfied their appetite after a full day of hungover. The mini adventure zone and the rain dance were few hot favorites of our students. Students thoroughly enjoyed the day and gathered some heartwarming and unforgettable memories.
Driti, do you know about Constitution Day?
The Indian Constitution was adopted by the National Assembly on 26 November 1949 and implemented in 1950, a day to celebrate our guiding principles of our country.
Amazing, Driti. You are absolutely right. But how do you know all this?
All thanks to our friends from grade 9. Students of grade 9 participated in National Constitution Assembly role play. The enthusiastic volunteers played the role of the Cabinet of India, came up with the importance of the Constitution Day and its role in shaping our nation.
Agreed, Driti. It's a day to appreciate the principles that make our country what it is. A badge is a special or distinctive mark, token, device, is worn as a sign of allegiance, authority, membership, achievement. The conscientious teachers of Vignan attended a 5-day orientation program for term 2, and on the final day to elevate the morale of the school teachers who often go unnoticed and to acknowledge the vital role of educators, a prestigious Vignan badge with a new prefix TR was pinned to the teachers by our committed vice chairperson Mrs. Rani Rudramadevi. All the teachers were overwhelmed to receive the gesture of recognition and possessed the badge with a sense of pride.
విజ్ఞాన్లో పసందైన వనభోజనాలు. కార్తీక మాసం అనగా వనభోజనాలు హడావిడి మొదలవుతుంది.
వనభోజనాల గురించి అనేక ధార్మిక గ్రంథాలలో ఉంది. కార్తీక వనభోజనాలు స్నేహాన్ని, సమైక్యతను పెంపొందిస్తాయి. పరస్పరం ఆహార పదార్థాలు పంచుకొని తినడం వల్ల భిన్న రుచులు అనుభూతికి వస్తాయి. దైనందిన జీవితంలో ఎదురయ్యే చిరాకులు, ఒత్తిడికి దూరంగా అందరూ కలిసి వేడుక చేసుకోవడం వలన ఒత్తిడి, వేదనలు తీరుతాయి. విజ్ఞాన్ గ్లోబల్ జెన్ స్కూల్ ఉపాధ్యాయుని, ఉపాధ్యాయులు, ప్రిన్సిపల్ సమేతంగా ఏర్పాటు చేసిన వనభోజనాలు అదరహో అనిపించాయి. పలపాయసములు మరియు బహుపదార్థములతో మాదుకరమైన పసందైన వంటకాలు స్వయంగా వండి వడ్డించి ఎంతో సంతోషంగా ఈ కార్యక్రమంలో పాల్గొన్నారు.
రిక్రియేషనల్ కాంపిటీషన్స్ గో బియాండ్ ద కాంపిటేటివ్ ఆస్పెక్ట్, సర్వింగ్ యాజ్ అ ప్లాట్ఫామ్ ఆఫ్ పర్సనల్ గ్రోత్, కమ్యూనిటీ బిల్డింగ్ అండ్ ప్రమోషన్ ఆఫ్ హెల్తీ అండ్ పాజిటివ్ లైఫ్ స్టైల్. In order to create a positive outlet of self-expression and achievement,
the school came up with recreational activities on account of Diwali celebrations. From category 1, students of grade 1 to 3 participated in diya making using dough or clay. From category 2, students of grade 4 and 5 participated in preparation of candle stand and lamps. From category 3, students of grade 6, 7, 8 participated in poster making on eco-friendly Diwali.
Initiation plays a crucial role in personal and social development, providing students with a sense of identity, purpose and belonging. In order to instill righteous values among our students, initiations such as Value Tree, Kind Deed, Swachh Abhiyan was conducted in the month of November.
Apart from the school diary to the school app, parent-teacher meeting plays a key role in building a formal communication to support the child learning ability. It helps the parents to get the opportunity to connect with the teachers and to discuss academic progress of their child and to develop strategies.
Vignan ECL victoriously completed its meeting on 4th November 2023. Parents were happy to check the progress of their child and they also came up with some valuable suggestions. The students were awarded with their certificates for their performance. The PTM came to an end on a happy note.
The cats come out, the bats come out, the pumpkins come out too. The treats come out, the ghosts come out.
But why?
Because it's Halloween. Woo!
You petrified me, Dhriti. I was frightened to death.
Deepthi, have you heard about Halloween?
I don't know anything in particular, but I read it has its roots from the ancient European tradition to ward off evil spirits.
Yes, and this day was celebrated with much fun and fanfare by the kindergarten. All the little ones were dressed in their most creative costumes for the Halloween celebrations. They enjoyed trick-or-treating in a safe and supervised environment. The little ghosts and goblins danced on some eerie tunes to show off their monster moves. For many others, Halloween was celebrated in a grand manner, giving them a peek into the Western world.
Sports Day is a well-rounded event that goes beyond the physical activities, contributing to holistic personal development. The sun smiled on our little athletes as they eagerly gathered for much-anticipated kindergarten sports day. The young athletes enthusiastically engaged in a variety of age-appropriate games and activities, from balancing, sack race, running. Kindergarten sports day not only celebrates physical activities but also instilled value of teamwork, sportsmanship, and the sheer joy of being active.
Competition encourages students to strive for excellence and set higher goals. Students of Vignan participated in 12th Inter-School Skating Championship 2023 and bagged medals. The students were awarded with a trophy for their outstanding performance.
Vignan feels elated to announce that our students from grade 9 and 10 had participated in the SFA championship held at Gachibowli Stadium and bagged medals.
Sita Varma from grade 10 participated in under 16 handball and was awarded with a gold medal. K. Olive from grade 9 participated in under 14 handball and was awarded with a silver medal.
That wraps up another edition of Vignan News.
Hope you all enjoyed our diligent efforts and thank you for joining us as we celebrate the achievements, share the stories and connect with the heartbeat of our school.
Remember, the news doesn't stop here. Stay engaged, stay informed and most importantly, stay inspired. Until next time, this is Dhriti,
myself Deepthi,
signing off.